Good morning. I'm Dr. Natasha. I'm the senior consultant neuropsychologist at Medanta, and I'm here to talk about chronic pain and mental health today. First, brief about the connection between mental health and chronic pain. So, if we talk about mental health first, any mental health issue causes a stress to the body. When we are in a situation of stress, our body becomes stiff. So, any stressor has a response in our body which is called a flight and fight response, because of which our muscles get tightened. So remaining in stress for a long duration of time causes chronic pains. So chronic pains are very, very common in patients of anxiety, depression, bipolar, schizophrenia, because it's just taking so much load out of the physical being. Now also, people who are suffering from chronic pain, for example fibromyalgia, usually have a lot of mental health issues, because the chronic pain stops them from doing so many activities and it reduces the functionality of the person so much. So for example, a young person who's suffering from fibromyalgia or chronic pain may have to leave their work, they may have to reduce the hours of work, they may have to choose to let go of certain activities, they may not be able to do an exercise of their choice. They, you know, women may have difficulty in child rearing, men may have difficulty in working on computers or vice versa. So, you know, there are a lot of problems which come in the lifestyle because of this chronic pain, which in turn leads to unhappiness, dissatisfaction, mental unrest, and ultimately may also lead to mental illnesses.
So, why do we need counselling and therapy if we have chronic pain?
So counselling and therapy will first help us deal with stress. So when we have learned better ways to deal with stress, the autonomic response which we get in response to pain, that becomes lower. So ultimately your system relaxes, your body relaxes, your mind relaxes, and you are able to do more. Also, we kind of encourage patients to do things which they are good at. We encourage them to try the things which are a little bit harder. We make therapeutic contracts with them. So these things are very, very helpful in the long run. Through counseling, we also deal with the individual issues which each patient might be having, which might be contributing either to mental health issues or maybe contributing to chronic pain. So it's actually a complete analysis of the individual schedule, their family, their work life. Everything goes into this detailed counseling session, which ultimately leads to a lot of help for the patient.
Okay. Thank you.